His parents never got him a Superman shirt, fairly sure he'd fly off the garage. No one thought he'd try it at age 57.